फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर अब्देकायम चिंथाना वाला। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस विद थुजा ऑक्सीडेंटालिस। नाउ थुजा ऑक्सीडेंटल इज अ पॉलीग्रेस रेमेडी, लॉट एंड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ सिम्टम्स इन थुजा। वेल, आई विल नॉट शेयर दोज सिम्टम्स। आई लाइक टू शेयर द सिम्टम विच आई फाउंड वेरी यूजफुल व्हाइल प्रिस्क्राइबिंग थुजा। दोज आर नॉट routinely prescribed, some different symptoms of thuja which are very peculiar to thuja occidentalis. I had a case of pain in the head, and that was a very peculiar pain. The patient used to describe ki doctor sahab aise lagta hai kaisi koi khila hai na khila mere ya gaad diya ko yahan koi khila dal raha hai andar yahan pe, as if the nails were in the forehead and the frontal eminence. A very peculiar and defined symptom of the patient, as if the nails were pricking in the forehead and the frontal eminence. And the same patient described he also feels sometimes that the nails are forced on the sides, especially when he eats his dinner. A very uncommon symptom, nails on the forehead, nails in the sides after dinner. And a very other important symptom was same, the pains in the nails on the sides which is better by pressure. Normally if you have a piercing pain which is better by pressure, it becomes very important, because whenever we have the symptoms better by pressure, we definitely go first to think Bryony alba. So a very important symptoms of pain on the forehead. Now if you go and search the repertory, pain, nails, forehead, frontal eminence after dinner, there is only one remedy, and that is thuja occidentalis. So these three symptoms led me to prescribe thuja occidentalis, which cured the case in 1 or 2 doses. That's why I'm sharing this case about thuja occidentalis. So remember, these three symptoms which are present only in thuja occidentalis and not in any other drugs. I would like to add one symptom in thuja, where a pregnant lady came with symptom of ki the child movements are so much in the uterus that she is unable, or she wakes up from the sleep. Now a very peculiar symptom the lady was describing, that the movements of the child are so much that it wakes up from the sleep. First of all, I thought maybe it's a common symptom, but when I saw in the Mater Medica, only one drug is written, and that is thuja. And if you see in the repertory, it is written clearly waking movements of child in pregnancy from only one drug, that is thuja occidentalis. And that's why I'm sharing, because there will be patients in your OPD where the patient will complain ki because of the movements of child she wakes up from the sleep. So this becomes a very important symptom of thuja occidentalis, and if you take the history of the patient, all the symptoms of thuja then fall into order. Of course, one symptom in male related to male sexual organs is, which I have confirmed, is sleeplessness because of painful erection. Sleeplessness because of painful erection. You may have read about priapism in cantharis, but a very important symptom of thuja is sleeplessness because of painful erection. If you see the Mater Medica, only one drug, and that is thuja occidentalis, which I have confirmed in lot many of cases. So this is in short about thuja occidentalis, the symptoms which are very uncommonly read and uncommonly seen in thuja. But when I have these cases, I have got fantastic results. Those are pain, nails as from in forehead and the frontal eminence, better by pressure, aggravated after dinner, waking movements of child, pregnancy in, and painful erection causing sleeplessness. So my friends, this is thuja occidentalis. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.